The Valsalva maneuver is performed with the patient seated. Have the person attempt to cough and bear down as if they were having a bowel movement. This increases intrathecal pressure. An increase in pain or radicular symptoms with this maneuver is a positive test.